people are busy reclaiming, mm-hmm. but in the Maasai case, we are really busy protecting. Mm-hmm. But this very video will be in the heart of our designing, and it will be the approach to engage. From the time we started with InsightShare, this is where we've been able to come to this far. It is only the video, the people, the voices, mm-hmm. they're very strong and appealing, and people speak on their own, and it is inviting people to come together. And so I think this is the center.
Firstly, we have a team, PV team now in Tanzania, already trained and are in place, and they have the equipment. So we propose that we also undertake training on the other side of the border to have a Kenyan PV team. And the other thing is, on the Tanzanian side, we first have to meet with the national and regional leaders, the district leaders. The videos from the local meetings, they are kind of synthesized so that we, during the Pan-Maasai meeting, we will be able to make a Pan-Maasai video on the living Maasai culture and living Maasai culture strategies. The video will focus on what challenges is the Maasai culture facing right now, okay? And what changes have taken place, and particularly those negative changes which have taken place in the Maasai cultural system, and how can we, what can we do now in order to protect the culture from negative changes?
Creating an independent Maasai media center to counter the fake news and protect, foster the Maasai culture by establishing Voltolo Lema media center. So the messages coming out of the media center have to be protecting or protection, celebrating and fostering culture and Maasai and the environment all together.